So here are the materials required. First, you will need a cork box this much long. Then a glue, a scissor, a scale, a geometry box, pencil and an eraser, tape and some colorful chart paper. So let's get started.
Are you surprised seeing this decorated? Don't worry, this is the hint for the next video coming soon. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update. Here I have already decorated it, but the video is coming soon. Like it, share it, comment, subscribe also.